एडम सर एक्ट्रेस गुलकी जोशी ओपन्स अप ऑन फाइंडिंग लव ऑन अ डेटिंग ऐप। गुलकी जोशी बेस्ट नोन फॉर प्लेइंग असीना मलिक एज फाउंड अर शेयर ऑफ ट्रू लव। व्हेन द शो एंडेड आफ्टर 3 ईयर्स शी हैड लॉट ऑफ टाइम ऑन एंड विच शी यूज्ड टू फोकस ऑन अर डेटिंग लाइफ एंड फाउंड अर मैच ऑन अ डेटिंग ऐप। हियर इज अ लुक इनटू अर लव स्टोरी। गुलकी जोशी ड्यूरिंग ऑन इंटरव्यू विद टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया रिवील्ड दैट आफ्टर मेडम सर एंडेड I joined the dating app despite some people advising me against it. I thought if something goes wrong, I will just say it's a fake profile. I have plenty of time in life, so what's the worst that could happen? Fortunately, the only guy I ended up liking was someone who didn't follow TV and knew nothing about my professional life. Gulki further revealed that the guy she is dating via dating app initially thought she was exaggerating about herself until she showed him a few of her episodes. What drew the actress to him was the fact that he liked her as a person before the actor. It's been around 9 months now. Earlier it was about the newness, the adventure and the butterflies in the stomach feeling. However, for the first time I feel emotionally secure. For girls, it is most important thing. The Phir Subah Hogi actress feels that she clicked with the guy on the dating app because he was not from the industry. Although she is not ready to go public about her personal life as she feels it is new and believes in the concept of nazar. Well, the actress had earlier taken a 5 months break to travel and reconnect with herself. She wanted some time for herself so that she could detach herself from the role. This was the reason as to why she had taken a break reportedly. Gulki professionally is also known for her work in Nadan Parinde Ghar Aaja, Priya Rangres, Paramavatar Shri Krishna, Ek Shringar Swabhiman and Priya Albela apart from Madam Sir.